everybody. Grandma Moses here. I'm in town. I just took my friend to get her car. She got it fixed and we had to go pick it up. But when I was coming back into town from the south end, I see all these beautiful clouds. And I thought I would share them with you. She probably wonders what happened to me, but she's got to know. I told her I was looking for sunset clouds pretty soon. And it seems like they're all either at the northwest or southeast or something. This town doesn't run exactly north and south, but it seems like the clouds know, and they're always right there in front of me. No matter which way I'm going, we've got clouds everywhere. And some are white, and some are dark, and they're all together. Kind of like, never mind. But anyway, I thought I'd show you these dark clouds because it's going to rain up here pretty soon. And in Arcadia Valley, you just don't know where it's going to rain. It might rain in Pilot Knob. It might rain in Arcadia. And it might rain in Ironton, but not Arcadia or Pilot Knob. Missouri weather is really bad, but it's really the worst when you're in the mountains because you just don't know. And they holler tornado warnings, and they holler this, and they holler that. And we know the mountains are protecting us. But the bad part about being in the mountains is sometimes the clouds hit the ground, and that doesn't give me a good picture. So I have to wait till the next day until they decide to come back up in the sky again. Most of the time, we're pretty good. Got clouds just at the top of the mountains. I was going to go to Minnesota Falls today, but somebody told me it was still dry. So I'm waiting for that. The train station doesn't open till the weekend. So I'm going to make this cloud video until I can find something else to get into.